are posted every day. And all of them are answering, or are meant to answer, one question. What's happening? What's happening? That's where the Twitter concept began. In 140 characters or less, answer one simple question. What's happening? And we're invited, as the tagline puts it, to join the conversation. That's what Twitter says. Join the conversation. That little film we saw just a moment ago. It's a modern take, isn't it? It's on an ancient event. But in it, we saw one or two different answers to that question, what's happening? And different people joined the conversation. And of course, in our digital age, with a 24-hour news cycle, we're all used to that now, we're bombarded, aren't we, with information. And with our smartphones, we can comment on it immediately. But the danger with a constant news feed